Yes, you can listen to your voicemail messages. The process depends on the type of phone and the voicemail service you are using. Here are general steps for accessing voicemail on different types of phones. For iPhone, using visual voicemail. 1. Open the phone app. 2. Tap the voicemail tab at the bottom right. 3. You will see a list of your voicemails. 3. Tap on any message to listen to it. Calling voicemail. 1. Open the phone app. 2. Tap the keypad and press and hold the 1 key, which is typically the speed dial for voicemail. 3. Follow the prompts to enter your voicemail password and listen to your messages. For Android, using visual voicemail, if supported by your carrier. 1. Open the phone app. 2. Tap the voicemail tab. 3. You will see a list of your voicemails. 3. Tap on any message to listen to it. Calling voicemail. 1. Open the phone app. 2. Tap the keypad and press and hold the 1 key, which is typically the speed dial for voicemail. 3. Follow the prompts to enter your voicemail password and listen to your messages. For other phones or voicemail services, calling voicemail. 1. Dial your voicemail access number. 1. This number is usually provided by your carrier and may be stored in your phone's contacts as voicemail. 2. Enter your voicemail password or PIN if prompted. 3. Follow the prompts to listen to your messages. Using a voicemail app. 1. Some carriers provide a dedicated voicemail app. 1. Download the app from your carrier or the App Store. 2. Open the app and sign in if necessary. 3. Listen to your voicemails directly from the app. Additional tips. 1. Save important voicemails. If a voicemail is important, most services allow you to save or archive it. 1. Check your voicemail settings for these options. 2. Delete old messages. Regularly delete old voicemails to avoid reaching your storage limit. 3. Voicemail notifications. Ensure your phone's notifications for voicemail are enabled so you don't miss any new messages. If you are unsure of your voicemail access number or password, you may need to contact your mobile carrier's customer service for assistance.